habit or value in your life, and if you nurture it, I am telling you that certainly it will yield result either today, tomorrow, or in a longer term. But it will certainly bring that. That I was telling that I get up at morning and then go for a walk. It keeps me cool. It keeps me positive in the life. That is the biggest achievement. Well, today people are just dying to find peace, solace in life. Mission. अब आप लिखिए अपने डायरी में जिन्होंने नहीं लिखा अभी तक. Now you write down M I E. Write down. M I E. M is mission. I is integrity. E is excellence. M I E. This is the basic funda of the whole business. Basic funda of operation of any organization, any corporate world or whatever thing in life. M I E. Even it can be applied in your own life also. Personal life also. That is M I E, mission, integrity, and excellence. Now these are the words, mere words. But now we want to know what is this words, what meaning it carries. Mission is the goal of your career. Mission is the goal of your career. And life, and profession, three things. Now I want to ask, what is your mission? What is the mission of your life? Can anybody answer that one? What is the mission of your life? What? Okay. And? Fantastic. What is the mission of your life?
To lead a peaceful life, stress-free life.
Sir.
To live a happy family life.
Happy family.
Same.
So actually this is the only mission in your life, to live a happy family life. But to achieve this one, what we have to do? To live a happy family life, what we have to do? Today I was saying to you that दो छोटे छोटे बच्चों ने जो है ना कहीं पे सहारनपुर में या पता नहीं कहाँ पे जो है ना 2 रुपये की चुरा ली चकली, मतलब एक छोटी सी खाने की चीज़ होती है बच्चों की. तो दो छोटे छोटे 8 और 10 बरस के बच्चे थे, तो उन्होंने दो चकली चुरा के बेकार उनको भूख लगी थी, उन्होंने खा ली. एंड देवर कॉट एंड देन उनका सर मुड़वाया गया और उसके बाद उनके गले में चप्पल की माला पहना के और उनके लोग जो है ना जब वो मीडिया में आई तो इसका मतलब किसी ने उसकी पिक्चर भी बनाई है. Nobody was having dare to ask them, यार why you are beating the children. अब हमारी सोसाइटी ऐसी हो गई है, why you are beating the children only for 2 rupees because they were hungry. Those two kids, their father had died and their mother was working and they were very poor family. So, now, there is also to live happily, sir. Us family ka bhi aim wahi hai na, goal to wahi hai. But how the goal is to be achieved now? How the goal is to be achieved? That is the mission of the kya hai, to live happy life. First definition of happiness is this. इससे बड़ी happiness कोई नहीं. Life में खाना मिल जाए उससे बड़ी happiness कोई नहीं. ठीक है, simply filling your belly is the most sought happiness in the world. Rest of the happiness that entails that happiness of feeling your family. Okay. And that is what we are doing. Whether we are an executive, whether we are an ambassador, whether we are an IAS officer or IPS officer, whatever we are doing in the profession, what we are doing, we are earning the bread. What we are doing? We are earning the bread. Even if I am earning lakh rupees also in my business, what I am doing? I am trying to earn my bread. That is all. So, to achieve your mission with integrity and excellence, now those three words, to achieve your mission with integrity and excellence, direct all your resources, energies, capabilities and potential towards the mission accomplishment. Towards the mission accomplishment. So what you have to do? To direct all your energy, resources. Now, it comes integrity. Now, what is integrity? Integrity is character trait. Integrity is character trait of doing right thing always. That is integrity. Right thing always. If you are loving your country, you are doing it always. Not once. If you are loving your country, you are doing it always. So, not one time. So that is integrity towards your country. If you are doing your duty with punctuality, that is integrity. If you are doing your duty religiously means in such a manner that you don't compromise anything, that is integrity. So what it says, definition, what it says, integrity is character trait of doing right thing always and every time, whether anyone is watching or not. Whether you are being supervised or not, like, I am doing the right thing because he is watching me. It is not integrity. Then, it does not come under integrity. It comes with dishonesty. Because I am dishonest. He is watching me, he is my supervisor, he is my superior, he is my boss. That is why I am doing very sincerely that job. But as soon as he is gone, I left my job. This is dishonesty. This is not integrity. Excellence. Excellence is achieving the best in whatever we do. Achieving the best in whatever we do. But how do we achieve the excellence? Here we can say that Job is excellent, good, excellent. But what is excellent? How we achieve it? Correct? Because everybody does the work. 100 people are doing work, but you are finding 10 people are doing excellently. What is that excellent? We have to understand that thing. It is accomplished by combining knowledge, skill and training into a powerful value. And that is why we are sitting here. That is why we are being trained. That is why we are getting training. To become skilled, to become professional, to become trained in that aspect. Excellence is contagious and spreads. When you are working excellently and then he sees you that you are working excellently, he will also be affected by it. He will also think that I should also work excellently. So that is why it is written, excellence is contagious and spreads very fast, rapidly. So, share excellence and become a mentor and a leader. Share excellence how? You cannot share excellence by mere words. You have to work excellently and prove it that you are excellent or your work is excellent. then only you share it with your team, and then only they follow you, then only you become a leader. Excellence in whatever we do, simple, forget about business and anything. Excellence in whatever we do. And that is why some people are called outstanding people. Why they are called? Because they are achieving excellence in whatever they do. Simply. Resources. Now we are telling, direct all your resources toward the mission. Direct all your resources toward the mission. What is resources? Resources, how we can achieve? Recruit. First we recruit the people, then we train them. And then we retain those who are excellent. Those are resources. Then we retain whom? Those are excellent. Baki logo ki chutney hoti hai. Pata hai na? Tech Mahindra mein bhi hua. Right? Have you heard? Personal excellence. Now what is personal excellence? Strive hard for excellence in personal development and personal dealing also. And that is what we discussed in the beginning. About our general behavior, our attitude towards society, ladies, elderly people, everything about a human being, right? So that is excellence in personal life. So mission, integrity, excellence, make it a way of your life. M-I-E, make it a way of your life. Now we talk about moral values. People say moral values are written in the books. It is merely words. But moral values are to be inherited in your personal life. Inculcate those habits of morals, moral values. What are those values? So many times we talk about them, but we don't know actually what is the meaning of that. So what it is written, someone has written, I don't know who has written, but I had read about it. To educate a man in mind and note in morals is to educate a menace in the society. Can anyone explain that, this statement? To educate a man in mind and note in morals is to educate a menace to the society. What is the meaning of it? Suppose we become graduate, postgraduate, PhD, schooling, everything, but we doesn't have moral values, then we are managed to the society. Okay, we are managed to the society. We are only having a degree. That is all. A paper. Degree is actually a paper. But it does not bring out your personal excellence. And personal excellence comes how? With your moral values.
What are those moral values?
Courage to do right even at personal cost. So we were talking about that SSB thing, that was courage. That was courage. To do right even at personal cost. We were talking about our life ja sakti hai, right? To do at personal cost. Honesty. We are telling don't tell lie. Honesty means that, right? But no, don't tell lie. But if you tell lie, don't justify. Don't justify any deviation. Don't justify the lie. So many times we tell a lie or we take an argument and then to justify that one, we talk and talk and talk and talk. Never ending. Responsibility. A person with responsibility acknowledges one's duty and acts accordingly. Simple. What is the meaning of responsibility? That I know what is my duty. I know what is my duty towards office, towards my organization, towards my boss, towards my family, towards my society. Accountability. Accountability means if we are doing anything, we are held accountable for it. If you are my team, if you are making mistake, then I own accountability for that mistake. That is called accountability. note that thing. Arey, yaar, yes, I know that that Sandeep chap, yaar, he made mistake. Okay, no problem. You know, he is illiterate and he doesn't know. He is not a confident. This is shrugging the responsibility on somebody's shoulder. No, that is not a good right.
That is also leadership.
Pardon, sir? That is also leadership. Yes, a person who owns the responsibility of its teammates, whether it is winning situation or losing situation, that person is only the leader. Self-respect. Respect yourself as a professional and a human being. When you start respecting yourself, you will start gaining respect from others. It comes by positive vibe. Because you yourself respect. How do you respect? You get up in the morning, you take a stroll, you make yourself healthy, you take a bath, you make yourself clean, you wear the clothes, attire yourself with a nice dress. Then you feel nice about it. Everything comes under what? Self-respect. Okay? But if you don't respect yourself, nobody will respect you. Now management comes, we gain MBA degree. Okay, so what is the management actually? A manager or leader who manages resources, a manager or a leader who manages resources and operations, who accomplish the goal or mission of an organization, who simply who get the job executed. Who get the job executed as per the orders and instructions of organization, that is part management. Suppose I am a manager, what I am doing in the company, I get some specific orders and instructions from the company that this is the job to be done. Now it is my duty to task the people, right people, to carry out that job and get the job executed. That is management. Leader, manager. Now so many times we tell leader. Political leader, bolte hain. Leader. What is leader? What is the leader? Tell me.
Leader who leads a team.
Yeah.
Who takes all takes a stand for his team at whatever situation.
Whatever situation.
Leader is lead someone, a team, and proper training.
And get the job executed.
Yes. Leader is person who guides some people and get the work done for this.
Whatever aim has been set for it. Okay, fantastic. That is the right thing. But if a leader doesn't have follower, can he be leader?
Leader should always be a learner.
He cannot be a leader, na? So, who has follower or team is leader. Who has follower or team, he is a leader. So, if you don't have a team, to get the work done, you are not leader, you are not manager. Whom you are managing if you don't have a team to lead? So you are not leader. Management in three words. That is triple M, right now. The whole MBA is summarized in three words, that is triple M. M. So what is M? Right man. Right down. In front of one M, write down right man.
Right man?
Yeah, right man. R-I-G-H-T, right man. Another M, right machine. Another M, right material. What is the management now? What is the management? place the right men, place the right men at right place, at right time, and right quantity. Place the right men at the right place, at right time, and in right quantity, but with best quality.
Right time.
Right
time. At right place.
Right place.
At right time.
At right time. And right quantity. And in right quantity. But with best quality. Same funda applies with the right machine. At right place. Right time. And right quantity. But with best quality. Same funda with right material also. So if you engage these three elements, right man, right machine, right material, at the right place, right time, at right quantity, with the best quality, you will achieve your mission. Nobody can stop you. And the whole MBA is summarized in these three words. What is professionalism? Professionalism. What is professionalism? We talk about that you should be professionally sound, professional knowledge, right? But what is it? Professionalism is achieved by knowledge, decision making, and execution. Knowledge you are achieving now. You are achieving the knowledge now. Okay. Decision making. You have been told that this is a task to be given, to be done. And now you have to take decision. You should have decision making power. And let me tell you, with my experience, life experience, you take decision whether it is wrong or right, but you should be able to take decision very far. The people who take far decision in their life, they will only achieve the high excellence. Okay? So take decision. Don't keep the things pending. Decision making and then execution. Simple. Execute that job. But how you achieve the professionalism? Now this is the question, how you achieve? Now you write down W, three W's, write down three W's. What you need, if you know the three W's, perhaps you know the H. If you know the three W's, perhaps you know the H. What? First W, what you need? Right now, what you need, or what a corporation need, or what a business need. W, first W is what you need. Second W is very, very important for doing anything in your life. Why do you need? And third W is subsequently important. When and where do you need? So if you know the answer of these three W's, if you know the answer of these three W's, then you will know the H. H means how. H means how. You will automatically know how to do it by managing what? Personal, equipment, and time. Three PET. Personal, equipment, and time. You can always achieve professionalism in your life or in your profession. Now again that thing comes, mission accomplishment, you write down, this is the main word in my training at least, mission accomplishment with integrity and excellence, M-I-E, this is the main funda. If you learn that thing, if you practice this thing in your life, M-I-E, mission accomplishment with integrity and excellence, you are the best manager in the world. You are the best businessman in the world. Simple. Understood? Prime aim of your life. We have talked about it earlier. What is the aim of our life, right? What we have discussed. Living happily with family, right? And then finally we ended where? To the stomach? earning bread. First and foremost responsibility in this world is to maintain your health. First and foremost responsibility is to maintain your health. And let me tell you very secret thing. If you become selfish in this regard, not proper, become selfish. For maintaining your health, if you have to become selfish now, little bit dishonest, little bit lying to the society or to your friends or to your family or to your wife, don't worry, do it. Four, achieving the health. Four, what I told you, first and foremost, responsibility in this world is to maintain your health. Without proper health, you may not achieve any of the above goals and mission what we have discussed till now. If you are sick, you can't do anything. Whether you are trained, you are professionally sound, you have knowledge, you have men, you have machine, material, everything you have at the right place, right time, everything is there, but you are not healthy. You can't achieve anything. So, health by how you can maintain your health? For health by diet, eat less. It is not written having, it has meaning, eat less. If you eat less, you will always practice it 2 or 3 days. You will find you, despite having weight, if you eat less, you will start feeling good. I am telling you. Within 2-3 days, you will start feeling that difference. Suppose you are taking 3 chapatis, you start eating 2. And then you see the difference in yourself. Yeah, there is something written even on internet also, and so many in corporate world, while telling about the health, those people they say BBLLDD, right on BBLLDD to maintain the health.
BBLLDD. B for dog.
Huh?
B for dog.
DD, yeah.
BBLLDD.
Okay, BB is big breakfast. LL is light lunch. And DD is don't die.
DD is light lunch.
Big breakfast, light lunch, don't die.
Don't die.
Die. D-I-N. Don't die. Okay. Then, otherwise, some people say it like that. Write on BK, LP. BP.
Breakfast like king.
Huh?
Breakfast like king.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You wrote that one. BK, LP, BP.
And dinner like burger. BP?
BK, LP, DP.
BP?
BP. BK, LP, DP.
DP?
Yeah, DP. BK, breakfast like a king. King? King? Is known by this much. Am I right? Big. Lunch like a prince. Prince, how a prince eats? Very small quantity. Prince eats like this. King eats like this. Okay. And dinner like a papa. A beggar. Papa, beggar. So, beggar or pauper may not get dinner.
Like prisoner.
Huh?
Dinner like prisoner.
You can say like that. Now, walk at least 30 minutes a day and concentrate on breathing. Even if the people who think that our weight is not decreasing, even in the young age, there is a funda of decreasing weight by walking. But you should know the science of walking. And walking science is, you have to walk like a fauji. Walk like a fauji. How a fauji walks is that, he will first stand like this, stomach in, chest out, shoulder rolled backward, and your eyesight in the front, and then you are walking. Big step without running, big step without folding your leg, it should be done like that. The leg should go on the ground and then your step should be sharp and big step. And you should be inhaling the air by your nostril, looking in front, mouth shut, not talking to anyone, and concentrating on your breathing. You start walking 30 minutes and nobody can stop your this one reducing of breathing. This is my guarantee. Anyone can practice that. Okay. Okay, concentrate on your yoga. If you can't walk, then you do yoga. If you can't walk, then you do yoga and concentrate on your breathing. In yoga, yoga is nothing but by keeping your brain or thinking from here or bringing your this one eyeball here and then concentrate on every breath. When you are breathing, you are telling, you are feeling that one. कि आपने अभी inhale किया है, अभी छोड़ा है सारा. 30 minutes if you could concentrate on your breathing, that will also have a better effect on your health. I am not telling reducing of weight. ये बात पक्का मान के चलो, after 40 जो है ना, everybody is going to get diabetes and BP. As per our lifestyle, today lifestyle, nobody can save us. But if you start walking today, yeah, you may save yourself from at least two things, that is BP and sugar, two deadly diseases. But nowadays, 80% of the people are suffering from these two diseases. 80% because of our LS. I am telling you that I was in Air Force Academy, Dundigal, Hyderabad. It is in 5,000 hectare, and it is having 3 jungles. In the camp itself, you can find heron and samba, etc. Or क्या बोलते हैं उसको? Pumbaa. क्या था वो? Cartoon में आता है ना Pumbaa. क्या था? जंगली सुअर टाइप. वो सुअर की प्रजाति होती है, लेकिन थोड़ा खूंखार होता है. तो आई मीन टू से इतना बड़ा था वो कि उसमें 3-4 जंगल थे बीच के अंदर. तो आई मीन टू गेट बाई 4:30 गो इन द ग्राउंड. लेट मी टेल यू देयर वर लिविंग 1500 फैमिलीज, 1500 फैमिली. यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ मेनी नंबर विल बी देयर पीपल. और ग्राउंड में 5 बजे कितने आदमी होते हैं मालूम? 1560 तो 6000 आदमी हुए. 6000 में से कितने आदमी ग्राउंड में हैं? 5 बजे, 6, 5, 8, 10 मैक्सिमम लगा दो. सो व्हाट इज द परसेंटेज ऑफ द पीपल हु आर अवेयर अबाउट देयर हेल्थ? मतलब 6000 लोगों में से केवल 10 आदमी हैं, तो व्हाट इज दैट परसेंटेज? 0.0001 भी नहीं आती. और फिर अगर तो हम दोष दे रहे इस बात को कि यार हमारी हेल्थ खराब है, तो आई टोल्ड यू इवन बी सेल्फिश टू मेंटेन योर हेल्थ. तो बी सेल्फिश छोड़ दो.
तो इंडियन डाइट ही ऐसी
सर,
इंडियन डाइट ही ऐसी
सर, डाइट ऐसी है. बट हम उसके भरोसे छोड़ नहीं सकते इस बात को कि भाई इंडियन डाइट ऐसी है, इसलिए तो हम मोटे हो रहे हैं. इसलिए हम
मोटे की बात नहीं सर, सुस्ती की बात.
हाँ, इसलिए हमारा लाइफ
सुस्ती की बात कर रहा हूँ, मोटे की बात.
इसलिए हमारा हेल्थ खराब है.
लेस प्रोटीन डाइट है.
यस, अभी देखो मैं अपनी हेल्थ मेंटेन करने के लिए हर महीने अपने परिवार पे 6000 रुपये के प्रोडक्ट खर्च करता हूँ. मैं कुछ भी खाता हूँ, मेरे फैमिली के मेंबर्स भी खाते हैं, खाली इसलिए कि सो दैट वी बिकम डिसीज फ्री इन द लॉन्ग रन. ओके, और मेरे को अपना आदमी मिलता, मैं उसको बोलता यार ये चीज़ खाओ, क्योंकि मैं 1.5 साल से का आई वॉज ए स्मोकर, आई वॉज ए ड्रिंकर. एंड लेट मी टेल यू वन मोर थिंग सर, मुझसे ज़्यादा लेजी आदमी कोई नहीं था. थैंक यू. क्योंकि मैं फौज में ऐसे स्ट्रक्चर पे था कि चारों तरफ लोग जो है मेरी सेवा करने के लिए तैयार बैठे रहते थे. ठीक है, यानी द पीपल हु वांट टू डू दिस सर्विस और हु वांट टू सर्व मी एंड देन मेक मी हैप्पी, यू गेट ऑल काइंड ऑफ पीपल इन द घराने पे जो है मेरी फैमिली अच्छी थी, दे विल आल्सो keep me lively. Okay. So tennis was a poor life, so I have enjoyed my life in a very leisurely thing. But then what happened? In Bangkok, I was in Bangkok for 3 years. So in Bangkok, you know, there was a attack of sugar. And from that day onwards, I never could recover from sugar. Ek baar hua, bas, ab wo khatam hi ho sakta. Then chahe kuch bhi karu, chahe main subah 4:30 baje uth ke chalu, main product kha lu, dawaiyan kha lu, whatever I do. But once I have spoiled my lifestyle, I have spoiled it for the life. Okay, so that is why I am telling you कि अभी आप लोग young हो, अभी आप start कर सकते हो, अभी आप अपनी health को ठीक कर सकते हो. After 35, I am telling you, once you get married and wife is there and she is serving बड़ा परोठा with मक्खन and everything and everything, तो उतना वो help करती है, वो सेवा करती है आपके, आप enjoy करते हो उसको, then you start getting the whole thing. And उसके बाद में जो ना आप चल भी नहीं सकते. आप पता क्या बोलोगे? कल से चलना स्टार्ट होगा और वो कल कभी नहीं आता. आज है वो टाइम. आज मैंने वो प्रोडक्ट खाया था, उसके बाद से मैंने सिगरेट पीना छोड़ दिया था. 38 साल से पी रहा था. फिर मैंने दारू पीना छोड़ दिया. फिर मैंने नॉनवेज खाना छोड़ दिया और रेगुलरली चलना स्टार्ट किया. पहले मैं नहीं चलता था. वो एक है, ये क्या बोलते हैं, अपना ड्रम स्टिक होता है, मोरिंगो ओली सारा बोल दिया उसका. उसी का एक प्रोडक्ट है मोरिंगा निक्रामेटिक्स. वो है तो वो
ओली का प्लांट है.
हाँ, प्लांट है, उसी से बना हुआ है. नहीं आप तो वी आर नॉट हेयर टू प्रमोट दैट प्रोडक्ट, बट आई वाज जस्ट टेलिंग यू के
मेरे रिसर्च थी ना.
ओके गुड, देन वी विल टॉक, वी विल टॉक आफ्टरवर्ड. सो एसेंस ऑफ लाइफ, नाउ वी वांट टू टॉक वेल्थ. हाउ मच वेल्थ इज इनफ? टाटा दोनों रोज के रोज एक नया चीज करने जा रहा है. टाटा ने क्या बनाना शुरू किया था? अब उसके टाटा के सोलर पैनल आ गए, टाटा का सोलर पावर ग्रीन कुछ करके आ गए, टाटा की बैटरी आ गई. सो वो रोज के रोज दोनों एक बिजनेस यहाँ स्थापित किया, उसके बाद में दूसरे में कूद गया. रोज के रोज क्यों बना रहा है? उसके पास में दाल रोटी का जुगाड़ नहीं है. है ना जुगाड़? तो खा सकता है ना, बट वाई डूइंग वेल्थ? हाउ मच वेल्थ इज इनफ? ओनली वन फंडा, नोट एट द कॉस्ट ऑफ योर हेल्थ. दैट वाई आई गिवन अप माय जॉब. आई टोल्ड यू ना, आई टुक वॉलंटरी डिस्चार्ज फ्रॉम आईए. व्हाई? बिकॉज आई वाज सफरिंग फ्रॉम डायबिटीज, आई वाज हैविंग दिस लोअर बैक एक एंड I know why always to sit on chair, that is all. And I wanted to get rid of that chair. So, note at the cost of your health. Conscience. आपके जमीर आपको नहीं बोल रहा काम नहीं करना, कभी चाहे पैसा कमाना नहीं बोला. आपका जमीर नहीं बोलता तो नहीं कमाना वो पैसा. Note at the cost of your family. अब घूम करके वही बात आ गई जहां से हमने स्टार्ट किया था. व्हाट इज द एम ऑफ आवर लाइफ? लिविंग हैप्पीली विद आवर फैमिली. सो इफ वी कांट लिव हैप्पीली विद आवर फैमिली, व्हाट इज द मोटिव ऑफ अर्निंग दैट मनी? घूम था. इफ यू कांट स्पेंड अ क्वालिटी टाइम विद योर फैमिली, तो डोंट डन. Thinkers versus doers. अब हम क्लासरूम में बैठ कर थिंक, वी आर थिंकिंग ना, वी आर थिंकिंग ऑन सम एस्पेक्ट. बट इफ वी डोंट डू इन आवर लाइफ दोज थिंग्स, देन वी आर थिंकर्स. एंड थिंकर्स कांट मेक द कंट्री, थिंकर्स कांट बिल्ड द कंट्री, थिंकर्स कैनॉट बिल्ड और व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड. They cannot build one out from a man. Put to kya bolte? Put to
bridge.
Yeah, thinkers can't make this. They can design. Sir, they can design. They can engineer that thing. But they cannot build. Who can build? Do it. So, if America is built in this way,